My name is Tineke Rensen from Powerful Business Academy, and I'm all about helping business women to scale and grow their business. And today we do that with outsourcing. And I'm covering all the objections that women have in separate videos. Today I want to talk to you about objection number 6. And this is an objection that women usually won't encounter before they will start outsourcing. They will encounter it when they are in the midst of it. And they notice that it's very difficult to set boundaries. They want to be nice, too nice. And then people miss deadlines. Well, whose mistake is this? They missed the deadline, so it's easy to blame it on them. But have you been clear enough? Are you tolerating that this is happening? Well, it can happen once, it can maybe happen twice, but it can't happen a third time. So when that's the case, you need to take leadership. And it's a difficult thing for women. We are not used to set our boundaries. We're not used to set expectations with other people. It's easier to complain, to moan, to blame. Well, often we are to blame, but that's not always that easy to see. So do you take leadership? And when you are right, because I'm not saying you're not, then you should take leadership and say, okay, enough, next one, move on. Don't hang into a relationship with someone who works for you and you're not happy with the results over and over and over. I'm going to give you a 3-day challenge, and during this 3-day challenge I'm going to talk to you and give you the steps on how to start outsourcing and where to find the people to outsource. So join me.